So hi friends, I'm going to teach you how to reset your tablet. Here for the demo purpose I have Micromax Funbook. You can see here on the similar way you can use any kind of tablet to format your other things. So just open your tablet and you have the setting option. Click on setting. That is the system settings. So we'll go to system settings. Just wait for a few seconds, your system setting will appear. You can see over here the system settings are there. So now, and remember one thing, so while connecting, you remember the things, this Wi-Fi should be that it's on, and your tablet should be connected with your internet. So you can see there, just go below of the system setting, so you can see there is option called backup and reset. So click on backup and reset. So once you click, you can see there on the right hand side a few options will appear. So it's asking to backup my data. You want to give the backup, you can give it backup, or you want to automatically restore, so it will be restored. And there is something called as factory data reset and recovery mode. So here I'm going to do factory data reset. Click on that. Before that, if you don't want the backup should be taken, just uncheck. Okay, and then you go to factory data reset. Click on that. Once you click, this the entire things is going to erase from your system, and even the whatever the Google account you have given and all the account which you have signed up, even the download apps will be erased from internal storage. So I'm going to reset tablet. So erase everything. I'm going to select erase everything. So you can see there the power is going to be off. So just wait for a few seconds, and remember you should connect with the power cord. So power cable, if anything, so power battery get low or something, so it should not affect your tablet. So you can see over here the tablet has restarted now. So you can see there you will get the option now for the Microsoft. This Android logo is resetting your tablet. So just wait for a few seconds. Now you can see there, now your tablet, this Micromax Funbook, has already started. So it will take a few more minutes because the complete data reset is happening for your tablet. So keep patience and wait for few more minutes. So now you can see there the first screen of your tablet has appeared now. So make your home itself, and you can see there to save all your apps over here, and you have to click OK. Then you have the home screen. So as default, your when you purchase the tablet, this Micromax X250, so same now it's appearing as you have purchased. So this way you can reset your tablet. So thank you for watching.